All right, take three. Try this again. Alone in my armchair, watching TV. Angel of mercy speaks blessings to me. So stop being idle and come follow me. Death and destruction fill the world that I see. I seek my answers down on my knees. So I ask the angel to explain this to me. How can our Creator let this happen to me? He said that our trials help shape who we become, and that none of us are victims. His chosen ones. I looked at the angel. I noticed his glow. His features were perfect. White robes did glow. This was no angel. This was God's only son. He said, as it is written, so shall it be done. Began to fade. I called out with glee. I have so many questions. Won't you stay with me? And that's when my Yahshua, he touched my heart. He said, keep believing. That's when the Yahshua